A Westport teacher is behind bars this morning accused of having a sexual relationship with a student. 44-year-old Theron Kissinger is a teacher at Staples High School, and police say he had a sexual relationship with a female student that he was tutoring. Kissinger was released on bond and is due back in court next week. According to the website Westport Now, Kissinger was placed on leave as soon as the school learned of the investigation.